believe the shopping experience is going to be much more enjoyable, and we've got some really incredible products. A lot of people assume, wow, I haven't seen this before. And while there is some new and some exclusive product, much of the product has been available for a long time, but the way that it's displayed and the way that it's brought to life really makes the product the star of the show in a way that we just haven't been able to do before. So we're really excited for our guests to see that. There are, of course, plenty of magical elements. There's some fun surprises that we know are going to delight our guests. You've likely heard about how this building ties to the theme of animation and how it's sort of come along as part of this Disney Springs story. But we could not be more thrilled that starting today, our guests will experience all of the magic that is now in store here at World of Disney. And so I'm happy to answer any questions that you guys might have. If there are things that didn't get answered from your previous three speakers, I would love to help with that. And I know you likely wanted to be taking more photos and getting videos, so that's also an option too.
Can you talk about the reusable bags that you can purchase here?
Yeah, so this is the first location to offer reusable bags for Walt Disney World. They start at just $1 for the small and medium sizes, $2 for the large size. They're actually really beautiful bags, and it's a great way for our guests to contribute to not having to continue to use those plastic bags, because they can use them multiple times, take them home, you can use them when you're doing your grocery shopping, and it's a great little reminder of their time here at Walt Disney World. Any other questions? You've probably seen the signs throughout the store too on the reusable bags. They're really cute.
They're super cute. That was one thing that
they're super cute.
I love the idea of being able to like put everything in there and go from place to place instead of having all these bags and all this waste.
Instead of having like 7 bags, you've got the one and you just keep adding your product to it.
Plus I can say, Zoe, nothing else will fit in the bag. Let's go.
No, then you just buy another bag.
That would be her that would be her rationale. We just need another bag, Mom. No worries.
Bag, yes.
No worries.
Yeah.
I have a basic question, operational question. The store will always open at 10.
Yep, okay. So the hours will not change. So the store opens every day at 10 o'clock. That will not change. You know, as before, probably the easiest, most accessible parking is going to continue to be the Lime Garage, where parking is always complimentary. So we love that it's so easy to get in and out. And then once you're here, then it's so easy to really see all of the product and figure out how you want to navigate through the space.
So awesome. The store is fantastic.
Isn't it beautiful?
I love it.
It's just so different from what we had before.
It's inviting. Like,
it is inviting.
It shows me where I need to go to buy things.
Yeah. You know, Big Panda said it best. He's like, you know, now when I come into the store, I don't want to get that one thing and leave. I want to look around and I want to explore and I want to see, well, what are all of my options? And I think that's really true.